It's a little socially distanced song, starting with a rhythm by Dennis Fox.
Thank you.